Hello guys, welcome to the channel My Medical Mnemonics. Today we are going to discuss a simple mnemonic to remember names of gram positive organisms and names of gram negative organisms. Bacteria is divided into two parts, gram positive, gram negative. In the basis of gram staining, if it retains the color and it is purple in color, it is gram positive. If it is not retaining the color, pink or red in color, then it is gram negative. So to remember which is gram positive, which is gram negative, you have to just remember two sentences. First is, almost all cocci are gram positive except GMC. Second sentence is, almost all bacilli are gram negative except ABC CML. So this way you are going to remember, like, all the cocci are gram positive, but except these three, that is Neisseria gonorrhea, Neisseria meningitis, Neisseria catarrhalis, that is GMC. We are remembering the few part and leaving the other part. So any cocci apart from this will be gram positive. So this way you can remember which is gram positive cocci, gram negative cocci with the help of this GMC. Other is, all the bacilli are negative, gram negative, except ABC CML, actinomycetes, bacillus, clostridium, cornebacterium, mycobacterium, listeria. So any bacilli you see is gram negative except this ABC CML. These are gram positive bacilli. So this two sentence is simple way to remember which is gram positive bacilli, gram negative bacilli, or gram positive cocci, gram negative cocci. Thank you so much for watching this video. For more mnemonics, subscribe this channel.